Welcome back, guys. In this video, we are gonna fix this. Not filling in all the holes or doing all the wrong pieces. I haven't ordered them yet, but I'm gonna fix the edge here and I'm gonna fix the unlevel, level on the upper level. So I have built these. Or I have built two of them. I had one of them already. So I can fill out three of the seven remaining spots. So have to order some more. And I have got my trusted little helper to take this apart. So let's see if I can do it. I hope so. I'm not overly confident, but let's see. So far, so good. As you can see, as I've said, not a carpenter at all, so it's not actually pretty, but it's functional, even though it's quite crooked. I have removed the plate over here, and I've removed the town hall and the bank, I think, and then the park is downstairs. I only took away this part because I'm pretty certain that since the problem is over here, I can do it without have to take it all away. So let's see if I can do it right this time, and I can make it look a lot better. It is quite amazing what these small details can do. But now it fits right here. It's the same height, and up here I also changed. It was a little bit crooked. It went up and then it went down, so town hall was leaning a bit, but now it actually looks quite good. So now that we have made this, not exactly all the pieces, you can see I've put these in as well, now it's time to do something about this. I think that I'm gonna leave that as it is, and then I'm gonna take most of all, or maybe just the things in here out, and then try to put them over there and see what it's gonna look like. But yeah, let's try. It's not that I've gotten the five base plates yet. They are arriving hopefully tomorrow, but something has happened. I have received this. The small order that I was waiting for with the 4x4 green plates and the 2x3 slopes. So I just have to put those in there and update the trees that doesn't have the right base. So I will do that. And then the next thing you're gonna see is hopefully the base plates in their right area. And there you have it. Not because it made a big difference, but it made a difference. Now I just need to exchange the wrong colors and one wrong brick over here. So I just have to wait for the right pieces. And one of the things I have to do before I can get them is, of course, order them. I haven't ordered them yet. And over here, just to say that if you saw this before, these has been filled out. It's not because I have ordered pieces or gotten any other pieces. I just had the lazy approach. So I stole them from the backside. You don't really see them down here. I know now you do, but I thought it would be better to have it up here. And I do think it looks so much better. Not because I didn't like the Diagon Alley, but I just think it's so good. But that was not what we were here to do. Let's see. And there we have it. Everything has been taken out, almost everything, except the bridge, the stream, and that little house. And that's because it's attached to the stream. But I think I'm gonna keep it there anyway. And everything is now down there. Over there. Over there. And all the flowers and the people and... yeah, the path is down here. So I just have to put it all in. I do have one small concern or one small irritation, and that I think you should be able to see it quite easily. These are the old base plates, and up here are the new ones. Some of them had before today, but they are a different color. And I don't really know what to do, if I want to do anything big about it. I think I'm gonna cover it enough so that you don't really see it. I don't really like that I have one sticking out here, so I'm kind of thinking that those two up here, which is something that I have cut myself, I'm gonna cut that one and put it up there, and then put those two down here. But let's see what happens when I get everything put in. But yeah, let's try. And we have progress. We have put in all the buildings, all the houses down here as well, and have made the water fit this. And then we have put in all the trails again. I did do one change, not as much down here, but all the other places, I made the trails 5 wide instead of 6 wide as they were before, so that I now have more left. I still have, I still have these left. So I don't know if I want to use it to have a trail from there to over there, or what I'm gonna do. But I just to kind of cut off the parking lot, or make it a part for itself. The trees has pretty much just been put down, so I might change it a bit, because I still have to put in the minifigures and all the, wow, a lot of flowers. And then over here in the background, I wanted to make a little, not because I want to use these, I want to make a little place for all of my others. Others, these ones. I bought two of these sets, so I have four, and then there is one right there that came from the A-frame cabin. So let me just put in, let me put them in and see how it looks. And just a picture from above. I think it looks so good. As you can see, we did do the extra path, but it went down here instead. So now we kind of separated this area from this area. We put in the little horse area here. It's not because there is much down here. It wasn't necessarily supposed to be, but I just wanted it to be another place from here. And then we made the parking lot a little bit bigger, so now there's room for this one, the police car, to be close to the police dog training. And we put up a bunch. I'm actually quite tired in my fingers just to put them together, but a bunch of flowers. I think I counted that each one of these has 19 pieces, and these two, what, purple and light blue, has 15 pieces. And with all the flowers I have put in, so not everything that is outside here and over there, but we put about 3,500 pieces into this. But there is a lot of flowers, and I think it looks good, and it kind of makes it all look kind of filled. Also flowers between there and there. There is one place we haven't done anything about yet, and that is this one over here. Of course, we put up flowers and we put up trees, but I haven't finished this. I just have to figure out what to do. But the most important thing, again, in this video was the entire park. And again, I know that this kind of looks kind of empty, but it is made like this because if we at some point want to expand the area up here, we can do it by pushing it down and then pushing the beach over. Sorry for the lighting. I think it's a bit off over there. So that's why. So it's basically a
an empty space that I can work on another time. So I kind of like it, and I actually think it looks good, even though it's not all that filled, and we have the openings here. The colors of the base plates doesn't show that much. You can see a little bit of behind the policeman over there, but even though, I think it looks good. So over here, it's a mess. Down in the back, it's a mess. Haven't done anything about that yet. That will be the next project. But that was what I wanted to show you. Hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't, not much I can do about it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, a like, subscribe, maybe even a comment what you would love me to change or what you love about it. And until next time, bye.